Figure shows a square with 8 centimeters length. Connect corners and midpoint of opposite sides like this. Then we can form another square. Then find the area of this square. Pause the video and try to solve this problem. Let's consider x as the side of blue square. Consider red parallelogram in figure. We can find area of red parallelogram in two ways. First method is calculate directly by base into height. That is area equals 8 times 4, which is equal to 32 centimeters square. In second method consider these side is base, and x is height. From this triangle we can find base using Pythagorean theorem. That is, base equals square root of 8 square plus 4 square. So base equals 4 root 5. So area of parallelogram equals 4 root 5 into x. We know that area of parallelogram equal to 32. That is 4 root 5 into x equals 32. So x equals 32 by 4 root 5, which is equal to 8 by root 5. So area of square equals x square, which is equal to 64 by 5 centimeters square. We can also use another method to solve this problem. We can rearrange the square like this. Then we get 5 square with same area. So area of blue square equals 64 by 5 centimeters square.